piece here away for now. Now we're going to remove the wiper blade. Okay, I'm going to put the wiper bit aside for now. Now you want to vacuum out or blow out the excess toner and the waste hopper. You want to generally wipe down the outside of the cartridge to remove any toner or dust on the cartridge after you've blown it out. You also want to clean down and wipe down the drum shutter. After you've done that, you want to take a Q-tip with alcohol and clean the recovery blade.